great Walker Smith, bound by execution. Tell me, how's it feel? Do you fear me?
Just because I'm your prisoner doesn't mean I should fear you.
Always defiant in the face of death. Hey, you giving up?
Skilled. You should know that.
Well, you see, the problem is this government is too kind. It's too lenient. What we need is ruthless aggression. Wouldn't you agree? She always cried. Mr. Prime Minister. You love your daughter, right? Well, I've been thinking and I think this country deserves better than you. And, I've got one day. One day! For you and your grubby little cabinet to leave down the street and hand the power over to someone who deserves it. Someone the public would fear and respect. And, even though I had your precious little daughter, I have a little extra. I almost forgot. Silly, really. So, let's see. Three bombs. Three cities. London, Edinburgh, Cardiff. Only I know where they are. So if you don't do something soon, your daughter, BAM! Three cities. Boom, boom, boom! If I see any of you dirty old dogs sniffing around you, well, I thought it was my time. I'm not joking, by the way. I am deadly. But
unknown number, a text message, must be important.
Clearly, haven't you seen the news?
Hasn't everyone?
It means you've got to check what's building. We need a man on the inside to find out what they're up to today. If the Prime Minister thought it can be saved, I'd send you his location now. Good luck, Walker. Thank you.
guys. That chap you let in, he's not on my list.
Keep an eye out for him, will you?
Received.
She's gonna be mine.
Oh yeah, as soon as the DM makes his announcement, I got a man on the inside. He's gonna take him out.
Intruder in section 2.
Gets killed now. Such a shame. It really is. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I was you. You might be skilled, Walker, but there's one teeny weeny little problem with that gun. Hasn't got any bullets in. Oh, spaghetti-o! But this, oh, this has got plenty. This has been fun. Goodbye, Walker Smith. Good night.